D. Let's go, man. Let's go, big man.
Oh shit, SpongeBob about crack ass. Alright. Fuel, please. Knew it. I am so grateful that I got fuel. Then I'm gonna get the pocket watch in a sec. I'm gonna try to get a morphine from here. Some free ammo. Phone. Gonna slap your regular G phone out of your hand. Gonna give you a G phone X. G phone. That was a voice crack in it. Sorry. G phone. Fuck, what's wrong with you? G phone. Oh yes, I'm going to drink a pack of milk. Very nutritious. To drink packs of milk at a time. United States currency. On your head, please. Thank you. Yeah, I appreciate you and your sacrifice that you just made. I really do. Damn. This is good. That's why I'm not going to the fortress until like I get to at least like level 10 or That was kind of impressive, not gonna lie. It was like pop, 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 pop. Oh my god. I've been tapping kids with this. I didn't stick around there. I haven't turned them in yet. I think what I'm going to do is I'm gonna like not spend money on healing myself after raids so that I can just turn the slaves in when they're like pretty low in health. The Salua, whatever the hell you call these. Call it a Salewa. You can call it a Salua or a so what the hell you want to call it. Okay, so that's a gas station to the fight. So I'm just gonna like avoid gas station. That's just a body. No. Oh no. I'm not sure if it's a glitch with the scav spawning up here, but like, pretty sure one spawns like in the rocks or on them. And like, they just don't show themselves. So it might be a glitch, but I don't know. Right, I'm gonna just throw this out real quick. Cause I feel like I'm gonna find something out here. Gonna sit in here for a bit. Damn, this time passed fast. Look at my veins, holy. God damn. Looks like I'm 10% Thanos. Okay, I don't look as Thanos-y anymore. Maybe like 5% Thanos. Hey, that was a fucking great raid though. Let's go.